Work for a cause, not for applause. Live life to express, not to impress. A marvelous afternoon to you, fellow Titanians. On behalf of the school administration, it is my greatest pleasure to welcome you in this event. Now, guess what, Titanians? Today is orchestrated for our virtual club orientation for school year 2021 to 2022. Are you all as excited as I am? Well, before we go any further, let us all begin with a solemn prayer to be led by the Titan Voices, which is to be followed by the Philippine National Anthem.
kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Now, let us put our hands together as we give the floor to Sir Jelkov Kalmarin, our Assistant Student Development Officer, to enlighten us with today's program.
All right. Good afternoon, dear students, and it's been a while of having online classes, and we are still having the same setup this school year despite the challenges we continue to face. We are doing our best to constantly improve our performance as a community and also our school activities. This school year, we are reviving the school clubs and organizations to make the school community more lively and the learning experiences more dynamic and holistic. We hope that you would join our clubs and organizations and that you may enjoy the unique and wholesome activities that will help improve your talents, your interests, and your individuality. Welcome to school year 2021-22, and I hope you join the clubs and organizations that our school has to offer this year. Thank you, and good luck to all of us. Have a great day.
Thank you very much, Sir Jelkov Kalmarin, for those truly wonderful words. Indeed, I believe many of us here surely miss the many talents which are none like other of our fighting students. To give us a taste of one of our numerous talents, let us focus on the song to be given by Camille Garingalao.
Face in the sand. When I picked it up, then it vanished.
Wow, that was proof of the amazing talent of Pythonian singers. Give it all up for Camille Garingalao. Next, let's get those brain cells to work and move on with our Brainergizer to be hosted by Miguel Tabura. We invite everyone to participate in this segment. Take it away, Miguel.
Time check, it's currently 1:38 p.m. Greetings, everyone. Once again, I'm Miguel Tabura, and I welcome you all to the annual Club Orientation Brainergizer. It's the first, actually, which is a lot of pressure for me as a host. So I encourage everyone to not only see this as a mere Brainergizer, but also as an opportunity to showcase your abilities. So to those who are given by this opportunity, are you just gonna watch from the sidelines and let this pass by? Or are you gonna participate and prove your potential? Look, I know that the first cycle has been a roller coaster for us. It was hard, it was hard, it was difficult, it was strenuous, arduous, traumatizing. Words. We got projects here, we got projects there, we got projects everywhere. Or that's what happened in my case. I finally got to be. I apologize for that issue. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Look, I know that the first cycle has been a roller coaster for us and has drained us by bounds. Or that's what happened in my case. I barely got to breathe. But for today, please work with me, people. For this is an activity that's good to enjoy once in a while. Like, you know, let's temporarily forget what happened during the cycle one. And, you know, let's just have fun here. Before I forget, another word of encouragement to everyone. The winner will be given a reward, specifically GCash Load. For more inquiries, please contact me through Facebook, MLJ Tabura, or Ms. Maureen, if you are the winner, if only you are the winner. So, without further ado, let's proceed with the Brain Energizer, the Mad Gab game. For the rules and regulations, there will be 5 questions for the first round and 1 question for the final round. The question will consist of gibberish words in which the contestants must read between the lines in order to identify the real pronunciation. First one to type the answer in the Zoom chat box for the first round will qualify for the final round. The final round will only consist of a phrase, and there is only one winner. I'd also like to add that when you're one of the following people that won the following questions, you cannot answer the rest. For example, we have this guy named Joe, and Joe luckily won question number 1, therefore becoming one of the finalists. He is not allowed to answer questions 2, 3, 4, and 5. I state once again that there are only 5 questions, and among those 5 questions, we will only pick 5 winners. So make sure you are prepared to give it your best, your all, your 100%. Crystal? Crystal, okay.
Here.
Let's start with a sample question. An appetizer, you may say. Wait, excuse me. I'm sorry for the technical error for a moment. Let's start with a sample question. An appetizer, you may say, before we indulge into the main course. So here is our appetizer. Sir? Wow, teacher's una nag-answer ba? Ako di siya ano now? Sorry, but teachers are not allowed to answer. I really apologize for that. So, what we see here is one of the gibberish words that we are going to tackle throughout the Brain Energizer. I guess someone has already guessed the word. I Love You by Camille. All right. Congratulations for answering the appetizer segment correctly. So, the next slide here. A simple click to the right is question number 1 of the actual final factual evidential Brain Energizer. But before we begin, I would like to ask a question. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? All right, it seems everyone is prepared to give it their all. 150 participants, 1 round, 5 questions, but only 5 will stand out from the rest. May the best contestants be chosen. In 3, 2, 1. Sorry. First question. It has not even been 10 seconds, but I have already seen the winner. We have Jasper, yep, George, yep. Right, congratulations to Jasper for being the first to proceed to the final round. I once again want to remind you guys that if you are one of the finalists, please observe justice and let others have the chance to answer. For the others that were a little late on answering, okay lang yan. Take back. There are still 4 more to go. Gambate. Now, in the count of 3, we proceed to the next question. 3, 2, 1. Oh, sorry, that's the answer for the first question. Okay. This is the second question. I see 2 answers 3 answers, 4 answers, but only one has prevailed. Congratulations, Fantastico. The correct answer is Michael Jackson. Fantastico. Camille, congratulations. You may now partake in the final round. The chances have been decreased in the 3, but don't let this bring you down. Aja, aja. Once again, in the count of 3, we proceed to the question number 3. On 3, 2, 1. Third question. No takers? All right, we have some. Since the participants are becoming aggressive, not even 5 seconds in, but we are already have a winner. The correct answer is math is fun. A rather controversial answer, but we move. All right. Chances have been narrowed down into 2. Oh my God. Chances have been narrowed down into 2. We shall proceed shortly to the second to the last question. The 4th question. It's the arrow. In 3, 2, 1. Here's the 4th question. Oh, grabe. Lightning speed. And we have the winner. Data Blan from Topaz, you may now proceed to the final round. The answer, by the way, is total eclipse. Yeah, right. And now, the last question. Or the last chance. No pressure to you guys. It has come to this, but it does not mean that your chances are 0. Best of luck to you guys. The count of 3, 2, and 1. Hint, connect this. It's one of my favorite anime movies. It's actually a Studio Ghibli film, actually. It's Whisper Blank. Oh, 16 messages. Of the heart, congratulations to Barredo Jeremiah for answering the correct answer. Redundant, I say, but let's proceed. On another note, I definitely recommend watching Whisper of the Heart. It's a good movie. I think it's available on Netflix. Now, we are in the final round. I can already feel the ominous pressure among the finalists. Your heart beating out of your chest and your surroundings get uncomfortably silent for no apparent reason. Before we begin, I'd like to take this chance for those who are not the finalists. Please strictly observe justice and give the finalists their time to answer. Those who break this rule will be penalized by the higher-ups. Anyways, finalists, I'd like to ask for your confirmation. Jasper Yap, Camille Catalogo, RUS Sean, Detta Bland Dana, and Jeremiah Barredo. Are you guys ready? Response, please. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, for the thousands watching all over the world, the viewers are ready. The question is ready. The host is ready. And finally, the participants are ready. 5 finalists, 1 round, 1 question, but only 1 will emerge victorious. All right, the count of 3, 2, 1.5, and 1. Let's get ready to answer, ladies and gentlemen. So, what is shown here holds the fate of the... I haven't even got to say my line. Come on, you guys already have the answer. And we have a winner. Catalogo Camille. you have for conquering today's Brainergizer. You have rightfully received the reward. And a big thank you to the finalists and the participants in general for taking part. With all being said and done, this concludes today's Brainergizer and my take as the host. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. And once again, I'm Miguel Tabora, signing off.
Congratulations to Camille Catalogo, and better luck next time with the next virtual game. Very well then. Now, without further ado, let us step into the digital world and explore what clubs are available for you this school year. To introduce the head of all organizations and clubs, may I give the floor to the student council organization.
Senior High School Auditorium.
I am Iris Kayaka, your Executive Vice President for Internal Affairs.
And I'm Gianna Filiado, your Executive Vice President for External Affairs. And today, we will walk you through the Student Council Organization. When I was a kid,
I saved up all my dough. Some of you might wonder, what is the SAO? Known organization of any school, the Student Council shall act as the voice of the student body and works hand in hand with clubs, alumni, and more in ensuring a progressive and enjoyable experience for every Taitung student. The Student Council organization's vision is a united, efficient, and self-propelled student council promoting mutual understanding through social, civic, intellectual, recreational, and scientific programs and activities. With that being said, the Student Council ensures to lend a helping hand for every Taitungian to improve to their maximum potential. We do not only offer quality and engaging activities, but we also help each and everyone grow to become responsible citizens and collaborative workers inside and outside of our community.
So now that you know about the Student Council and its vision, let me now show you a recap video of the past activities and programs that the SEO has sponsored.
I am a Taitungian.
I am a Taitungian.
I am a Taitungian.
I am a Taitungian.
We drive so far to get away. Never look back. We don't care about nothing else. A sweet escape. Gotta break free like a shooting star. Let the sky.
Sweet escape.
Now I'm suddenly feeling nostalgic. How about you guys? Do you miss the activities during our face-to-face classes? I'm sure you do. Although we are now under the new normal of education, the SEO continues to provide various activities and programs to ensure that we, students, will continue to participate in the non-academic activities of the school. From online Battle of the Bands to the highlight of our Loyalty Week celebration, the battles, the SEO has continued the different activities we had during our face-to-face classes and will continue in doing so, plus more. So if I were you, I'd keep myself updated because I can assure you, the SEO has lots of new and exciting activities in store for you.
Now that you've heard and listened to the past, present and future activities of the SEO and knowing what we have to offer to you guys, the student body, and also to people beyond our campus walls, why don't we get to know the leaders behind each successful endeavor that aims to serve everyone the best they can. Now let us meet every committee that forms the council and what their roles are. First up are our ever resilient batch governors, down from the elementary to junior high and up until senior high department. They are the ones who look over their individual batches and coordinate their actions and activity done by the entire grade level. Next up are the upholders of peace and unity amongst the student body, the Students' Welfare Committee. This consists of our peace officers who usually coordinate with the elementary council for their activities. We have our deliberators of what's going down at the council, the PIOs, with their plan upcoming activities for the entire school using media as their platform to spread the word and updates, the publicity committee, handling the finances of the council, all monetary business transactions and the likes are the finance committee, where the treasurer, business manager and auditors keep track of the flow of everything related to money, taking down important notes and compiling documents that are essential to every activity of the SEO. They are the ones to keep up the flow of the work all around the council. They are the secretariat committee, the ones who organize the rest of the affairs, both internal and external, the overseer of each activity. They manage and organize the entire council with their responsibilities and all. The executive committee, who keeps everyone in place, are our vice presidents and the president itself. And of course, our brilliant guide with everything that we are and do. Our mentor that shapes us and molds us to become the best in our responsibilities and personalities, bringing up the potential in everyone, awakening the leader within us all. Our SEO advisor, Sir Angelo Cachero. And those are the amazing and extraordinary people that compose the Student Council organization. We hope that you'll actively participate in the upcoming activities and program we have prepared for you, because we have your best interests at heart.
And that's it, everyone. We hope that you're now fully aware about the Student Council organization.
With solidarity, subsidiarity, and leadership, the Student Council ensures quality service and leadership that every Taitungian deserves. To end our presentation, we would like to end with the Student Council's motto.
Perseverare
e servire. To be useful, serve.
Truly an inspiring presentation from the Student Council organization. Hey, I have a question. Do you like to write or read? Are you interested in the marvels of journalism? Well, look no further, for up next, we have the school campus's very own publication, The Clarion.
Greetings from the Clarion. We here at the Clarion aim to develop potential young journalists trained to document campus life and activities through the publication of print materials and the use of social media. Here in the Clarion, we write articles regarding the latest happenings in the school campus. From events to achievements, you can hear it all from us. Not only that, we train aspiring young journalists in various fields of journalism. From news writing, editorial writing, photojournalism, you name it, the Clarion remains to be of importance, as the journalists must be literate enough to be aware of the events around us. Here in the Clarion, you are given the chance to hone your skills in the forms of journalistic writing. You get the chance to be equipped with the necessary skills to write. You get to see the world around you in a new perspective. You get the chance to voice your opinions and thoughts through the enchanting art of words.
Presentation truly worthy of an eye-catching headline from the Clarion. That reminds me. I've heard rumors that some of you are interested in performing in plays, right? Oh, you wish to hone your performing skills too? Well then, come all, because the show is about to start. Presenting the Theater Guild.
Greetings, everyone. Hey there! The Theater Guild has been a core part of many Taitungians' experiences and has been integrated within the identity of our school. Yet, you may ask why we continue to aspire in what we are doing amidst everything we've faced.
Well, Theater Guild, as coded by Mom D, is a classroom outside the one. It's a place where we feel the happiest and enjoy our time. Moreover, it is a place where we could call it our home.
It has continued to hone the talents of many Taitungians and encourage them to shine even more. Theater Guild has defined us. We've made memories, and it has imprinted its love and value to each and everyone's hearts and minds.
With all of that being said, please do join us as we look back on the activities of the Guild and tag along as we head on and reach for newer and brighter heights. On with the show, let's go.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers
to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back your. Memories bring back, memories bring back your.
What a grand presentation by the Theatre Guild. Say, do you guys want to listen to some tunes? Well, I sure do, because marching up next with their music, we have the Taitung Marching Band.
Hello, thank you for that introduction. Hello, students. I am Jana Villalva, the PIO of Taitung High School Marching Band. I have a couple questions for you. Say, do you like to listen to music? Interested in learning to play instruments? Well, we are the club just for you. Do you recognize any of these instruments?
Do people recognize some of these?
I see my partner is having some technical issues. Liz, you may proceed.
Do any of you people recognize any of these? If you do, well, congratulations, you have earned your bragging rights. Well, the Taitung High School Marching Band is the official band for all school events as seen during Christmas, Loyalty Week, parades, and even flag ceremonies.
Our impressive band instructor, Sir Noel Garcia, can teach you how to play any instrument of your choosing. His skill and ability in music is a fruit of his love. He is very talented and knows how to play any instrument.
Yes, also be it any genre, be it rock, blues, and rhythm, and also classical. With his help, we are sure that you can play that song you've been dying to learn. Even if you're already an expert with one instrument, it wouldn't hurt to try and take up another instrument and hone your skills.
These are the highlights of Marching Band 2018-2021.
Saving the video for later, you might think that being in the band is all about music and playing instruments. Well, of course it is. What did you expect? But then again, well, it is also about teamwork. All members must be in perfect synchrony to perform harmonious melodies.
That is why in the marching band, while we value hard work, we also value the connections we make with each and every member along the way. So come join the marching band and become part of the team.
Thank you very much for sparing us your time.
Thank you.
truly a bombastic presentation from the one and only marching band. Now, some of you like to sing, right? Of course you do, even if some of us are terrible at it, myself included. Now, singing their way to the stage, we have the Taitungian voices.
Good afternoon, Taitungians. I am Aldrich Su.
I am Kachis Catalogo.
And I am Alia De Leon.
And we are here to introduce to you our club, Taitung Voices. Do you like to sing? Or do you want to enhance your singing skills? If so, join the Taitung Voices. Our club is moderated by the one and only Miss Angela Lala Kriashko. She is a chorale conductor and graduated from St. Paul's University. Her previous experience with choirs make her qualified as an exceptional and capable teacher when it comes to teaching us how to develop our singing abilities. Join us as we tackle what choir is truly about.
Here are the Taitung Voices' vision and mission. Vision. Taitung Voices is composed of music enthusiasts from grades 6 to 12 committed to enhancing musical talents in vocal and choral singing. Mission. Taitung Voices aims to develop musical talents of interested and committed choristers through rigorous vocal training and choral singing, as well as music theory lessons. Through regular rehearsals and choral exposure, the members will be equipped with the necessary skills to enable them to perform in grade school-wide events and participate and compete locally or internationally in choral festivals and competitions.
Now, let's take a stroll down memory lane as we look back at some of the choir's most major performances in the last 4 years. The Theater Guild. The Taitung Voices has merged with the Theater Guild Singers Department since 2018. From Beauty and the Beast, The Greatest Showman, and of course, this year's production, Descendants 1 and 2. During school events, we often perform prayers, such as in these pictures during past Christmas presentations. And of course, let us not forget, by far the most memorable experience and performance that we've ever had was performing at the SMX Convention Center last 2019 for the baccalaureate celebration. During the coronavirus outbreak, just like everything else, choir lessons and meetings were held online. Yet despite the barrier, the club still managed to perform through recorded videos and audios.
So now, as we adapt to the new normal of online learning, plans for this school year include the following. Choir meetings will be every Friday afternoon at 4 to 5 p.m. Meetings can be done on-site, with parental waiver, or online. A minimum fee of 150 pesos will be collected every face-to-face session to ensure commitment to the club. Members may pay 300 pesos monthly or give a lump sum of 3,000 for 10 months for the whole school year.
But above all that, we are grateful, for we have found the love of friendship through music. And to end our presentation, here is Denise Vargas once again to sing us a song.
You are the one who makes me happy when everything else turns to gray. Yours is the voice that wakes me mornings and sends me out into the day. You are the crowd that sits quiet, listening to me and all the mad sense I made. You are one of few things worth remembering. And since it's all true, how could anyone mean more to me than you?
Wow, what an amazing performance by Denise Vargas. Thank you for taking your time with us, and we are looking forward to your participation and hope that you will develop and hone your music skills with the Taitung Voices.
an enchanting presentation from the one and only Taitung Voices. Hey, you know our national language, right? Obviously you do. And I know that some of you love speaking and writing with it. Bigyan natin ng masigabon na palakpak ang pluma.
Sa ulap nais ko lang na may makita kang nakangiti ang makapiling ka sa bawat sandali lahat ay gagawin lahat ay susuungin lahat haharapin lahat ay kakayanin lilipad ako para lang sa'yo sa dulo ng mundo ang lahat ng to'y para lang sa'yo dahil ang totoo ikaw ang aking superhero lahat magagawa hindi ako matatakot hindi mangangamba basta't ikaw ang nasa puso ko Kahit na mahirap Kahit na ako ay maliit Ikaw ay tutulungan Kahit buhay ko ang kapalit Lahat ay gagawin Lahat ay susuungin Lahat haharapin Lahat ay kakayanin Lilipad ako Para lang sa'yo Lilipad ako Sa dulo ng mundo Ang lahat ng to'y Para lang sa'yo Dahil ang totoo Ikaw ang aking superhero
Additional information, ang pluma ay bukas sa lahat ng mag-aaral mula baitang 4 hanggang 10. Ang samahan ay magpapadala ng Google Form sa mga guro sa Pilipino. Mag-sign in lamang ang mga magnanais na maging miyembro. Maraming salamat.
Tunay kayong magaling, pluma. Hey, are you looking for a club to make you more athletic? To become more fit? To impress your special someone, if you know what I mean. Well, up next, bringing their achievements and victories, we have the Taitung Thunderbolts.
We are Taitung Athletics. Just like everyone else, we are affected by the current situations, but we are still here. It took us a year, but we plan to build ourselves back up, and we want you to join us. Our current online learning setup should not only be exclusive to our basic education. As a part of the Bacolod Taitung High School's program, we are trying to bring athletics to you. Whether you are stuck at home or able to go outside, we want to help you develop the basic building blocks to being a student athlete. We plan to work with anyone willing to be creative with their resources. Even without the full access to sports facilities or training equipment, there are a lot of things we can do with the everyday things we have. We plan to make a flexible program through the introduction of kids' athletics through fun and games. Our goal is to introduce physical activity starting with play. Here, we want mainly kids to get active and introduce them to basic movement patterns for any sport, not only athletics. Students with higher level of physical literacy will progress to a more specific building up to sport. Here, we want to focus on any of the three key movements to most sports. We want to help you refine your basic run, jump, and throw. We don't want our students to wait another year before starting. You don't have to wait until we get back to campus to start our road to sports and fitness. We want to bring play and sports to you, whether you are a complete beginner or have been in sports long. Take the first step to your Taitung Athletics journey. Taitung Athletics is where champions are made. Taitung Athletics is where superheroes learn to fly. Come, fly with us.
Amazing, just amazing, Taitung Thunderbolts. It's quite common for Taitung to extend their help whenever people are in need during times of calamities. Say, do you want to help out with our outreach efforts? Well, this one is for you. Next up, let us welcome the newest addition to the myriad of clubs in Taitung, Servian.
For you, what does a volunteer look like? Well, a volunteer has a mind full of will. A volunteer has a heart that generously gives. A volunteer has hands that can create change. But how can we be a volunteer? How is that? Want to check out Servium? Interesting. Well, Servium is a Latin word which means I will serve. This club aims to form servant leaders by developing the spirit of volunteerism and heart for service among students of Taitung High School through activities that will deepen their care and concern for others. Servium will act as the official support group of the Community Involvement Office in actualizing its various projects within the school campus and its community extension. At the helm of this club is our Community Involvement Officer, who is at the same time our Student Formation Officer, Sir Francis T. Espera. Who are the ones who can join this club? The club is open for students belonging to grades 7 to 12. What are the activities to look forward to? Formative core group, online team building, formation seminars and talks on topics about leadership, volunteerism, and similar topics. And when the pandemic is gone, the club will have a possible involvement in various in-reach and outreach community activities. So, you want to become that hero? Are you willing to give a hand? Claim the words, I will serve. So, are you interested?
What a tearjerker that was, Servian. Do you smell that? Yeah, I smell it too. Some fresh pie. Oh, wait, it's just my imagination of my dwindling mind. Well, speaking of food, let's cook up something in the campus. As for last, we have the Food for Thought Club.
Thank you for the warm welcome. Hi, guys. A pleasant afternoon to everyone. I am Shane Arellano, the Food for Thought Club's president, and I'm here with Tyrone Yao, the club's vice president.
Hi, guys. I am Tyrone Dale Valencia Yao. And first of all,
we would like to thank everyone, the teachers, the facilitators, the IT staff, and most of all, the students, for allowing us the opportunity to present to you all our club, Food for Thought. Wow, that was quite the show from all of the clubs for this school year. If you ever wish to enroll in any of the clubs, kindly visit the Bacolod Taitung High School home Facebook page and follow the links. Or you can visit our Moodle LMS and click your homeroom module, where you will be able to find the links as well. And now, let us end off this event with a closing remarks from the one and only Sir Philip Carpina.
Hello, good afternoon to our Student Development Office Head, Mrs. Maureen Mejica, to the people behind this, you know, the club advisors, the club officers. Thank you. I enjoyed watching, so I stayed the whole time. So I was amused with the preparations, and as we prepare to, well, we have just completed the first cycle of the school year, and we are preparing not only for the new normal, but for the better normal. And we are doing our best to make all our activities, you know, back to close to normal. And we are hoping, you know, to see more participation this school year from all of you. And we hope to see you, you know, in the club and to participate and to that we enjoy together. as we go to this better normal, of this during this pandemic. Again, thank you very much, and we hope to enjoy, this school year 2021-2022.
And now, let us all sing the Alma Mater song. Thank you, everyone. Goodbye and have a nice day. Yeah.